News 5 starts right now with breaking news.
Good afternoon and welcome to News 5 at Noon. I'm Devin Walsh. First on 5, we begin with breaking news. Mobile Traffic is reporting a small aircraft has crashed on Bellengrath Road. We're told the aircraft struck the Alabama 188 bridge over West Fowl River. Mobile Traffic has confirmed the pilot did make it out of that aircraft. We have a crew on the way to the scene. We'll have the latest later today.